woman was fatally hit by a train in Pismo Beach this afternoon. Police say that woman was walking in the middle of the tracks at about 12:30 p.m. near Frady Lane and the Highway 101 overpass when the crash happened. Officers say attempts were made to warn her and to stop the train. Both failed. The woman was pronounced dead at the scene. Police are asking anyone with information regarding this incident to contact them.